probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with SKAM.
Join the fight. Make this world a better place.
What do you think I'm doing?
I think you're fighting for the wrong side. You just don't know it yet. Doesn't it ever bother you? I'm talking about the inequality in the system. Bankers and corporate CEOs raking in fortunes while the rest of us fight just to survive and take care of the ones we love. You're the reason these thieves get away with it. They need your complacency. Your unwillingness to fight. To challenge the rules, to tear down walls.
Now you already know I spit apocalypse, fully auto, let it spray. Rather be an asshole than. Now you already know I spit apocalypse, fully auto, let it spray. Now you already know I spit apocalypse, fully auto, let it spray. Rather be an asshole than a lie any day. From now everything I say is the free anomalies in every society. They wanna see you on your knees, but you shouldn't ever beg. Thinking about it, think again. Gotta be ready to start something till the day you win. Real rebels got game even when they not playing. Listen, this is non-fiction. If you hear what I'm saying, turn this bitch up louder. Homie, we about to show these motherfuckers the vulgar display of power. One time for the town, a penny for your loss is the end of an era. Is this what y'all want? If so, then said it. Feeling lucky, then bet it. If I'm ill and then forget it, they gon' need a vet medic to save them from the sounds. But they can't stop the rounds. Better throw them hands up, cause it just went down. Soon as you hear the cries, you open your eyes. That's when you realize that it looks like murder everywhere around your city and your town. If you listen to the sound, then it's just like murder. Kings and paupers, traitors on martyrs. If you really want it, it's gotta be. If you feel it, then it is. You get what I give. Yeah. It's easy to die. You can kill them for
the. Yo, SKAM, what the fuck you doing?
Let's talk about me for a minute, or maybe four and a half. I've been down in the lab, trying to work on my craft. I'm an artist in every sense, my legend lives after death. Cause I chose the road of a soldier and been on it ever since. Suffered a couple hits to my heart and happiness, but I used the fire inside to fill the emptiness. With flames of apocalypse, are you crazy? Ain't it obvious? Everybody know I blow the bottom up till it's bottomless. So what is it got you seeing me as unfortunate? Cause I don't believe in what you believe in. You can eat a dick if you don't see that you blind to the illest. To kill it for this corner of the south. Let's talk about my attitude, or maybe how I hate authority, or how my creativity and logic wage a war in me. Part of me wants to heal you, the other wants to kill you. Soon as one is in, the other's out. Wanna know what my problem is if you're curious? Yeah. I take this day kind of shit too serious. Yeah. I'm from an era that when you drove like a tourist, somebody get a call and they be getting you a florist. Woo. I'm in a chrysalis of barren eyes in the mirror, just staring at my surreal life. Sometimes I feel like the last artist alive, there's still an artist inside. Before they turn me inside out, we gon' talk about this chip on my shoulder as big as a boulder. It's one hell of a balancing trick to not tip it over. Oh yeah, my bad, did I forget? Yeah. Oh well, it is my set. No, we ain't a gang. SKAM and Shadow Man, I'm talking about the Carol City, Liberty City Connect. The only predecessor to this honor would be death, I bet. As many times as this topic has been flipped, ain't them one of them hit harder than this.
What up, this is Mike Shinoda, 444 Minor, Lincoln Park. You're rocking with SKAM.
Yeah. Woo! What it is?